Bunting getting to the front of the net to keep that one out.
Now Nick Schmaltz trying to cut in. Goes to the net. Passes off and a backhand. Looks like it hit the crossbar in. Travis Boyd and Arizona on maybe their third or fourth chance of the first 68 seconds now leads 3-0.
You know the discussion in the Leafs room the entire time as you look at Shelgren was coming out and getting an impactful first shift. Instead, they're running around their own zone. There's a chance that Liljegren can't get his foot on. Bunting's able to clear it out. Earlier than that, it was Matthews with the block. Now, what a play here by Schmaltz. Just dances in alone and on the doorstep. Boyd, is there any high stick? No, not at all. Down low, it goes off of Liljegren's skate as he's trying to box out in front. Schmaltz, puck comes across, hits him. And look at the eyes of Bunting. You could tell his focus solely on the puck. He bats that back down and off the leg of Liljegren in the back of the net.